architecture and life? What answers does one have for the other? What if we were to build our lives like we build sustainable houses, in harmony with our surroundings, consuming no artificially generated energy, so that we live without wasting food, time, our energy, or our talents?
A modern human in my time is like a sustainable house.